and welcome back to another Royale High video. Today is just some quick spoilers with stuff that kind of has to do with the new school and okay, the camera movement. Okay, anyways, but this is the first screenshot, and as you can see, this was from Lance's stream, and it says turned into a Sappho mermaid. So it looks like there will be kind of like grades or levels in the new school that you could pass through, and this is one of the badges that you get for becoming a sophomore in the new school. And there was also a junior year kind of unicorn badge as well. So that is very exciting. And then there are also some screenshots about the elemental badges you can get. And here they are. There is an ice magic and a lot of different looking ones as well. There's one with a pink kind of neon sign of a flower and green. There's one with sparkles. Of course, that looks like water, kind of like twilight or moon magic. And then there is also like a fire one. So let me know what you think of this, and as always, have a great day. Bye bye.